lives depend on it. You see, this isn't the first time. Now, we've had this conversation. What day is it?
Judgment Day. You just came in with the fresh recruits.
The invasion will fail, along with every soldier you are sending. We lose everything.
Come find me when you wake up.
Who's what exactly?
Winning the war. We can do this. Just come here every day and I'll train you.
Okay, let's try that with another video.
No matter what I do, this is as far as you go.
Why does it matter what happens to me?
You're the perfect hunting machine. Fearless. Relentless. You've been searching for one thing your whole life. And she's down there.
Make sure this is the right one.
It's her.
Good. Kill her.
Come, 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 come.
Who are you?
I'm here to help you. It can be difficult for people from underdeveloped worlds to hear that their planet is not the only inhabited planet. Your Majesty, Kim was the best soldier I ever went into battle with. If she's what you say she is, we're not getting off this planet without a fight.
Your Earth is a very small part of a very large industry.
Somewhat of a disadvantage.
Is that because he kidnapped me?
Some lives were always much more than others.
Okay, so there's another trailer. I wish there was a little bit more configuration in the tool, because I'm finding it very hard to, like, as you can see right now, it's illuminating the entire room with a ridiculous amount of blue. It definitely softens the picture on the eyes, but when I was playing those trailers just then, I don't know if you noticed, there were a lot of colors that didn't appear across the top and bottom of the screen, and I'm not sure if that's got something to do with these profiles that have been set up here. These may not be coming down deep enough into the screen to pick up those colors. Let's give that a shot. Let's just have a look. It might be a good idea as well if we could bring up a copy of Paint. I don't remember how you bring up Paint in this version of Windows. All apps. Paint. There we go. The reason I want to bring Paint up is because just so we can fill If we get rid of, so we fill this with red, we get rid of that, we bring this down like that, we can test these lights individually just by moving the window around to the corners of the screen. We should be able to see reds. And you'll see we're not seeing any reds there. That, like I said, it might have something to do with my settings here. There we go, that's... that's adjusting our screen's brightness. So this appears to only make it work with white colours. But if we set that up... so if I was to put this on the right-hand side of the screen, lower that, we would see the white come through. That definitely appears to be making a big difference. The shift in colors from the screen is definitely very obvious, but I think overall it appears the red is blocking the light coming through. If we use white, we'll see more come through. Let's try one more movie clip. Again, we'll load this in full HD.
How long before you're ready to date?
What do you mean?
I saw in your emails that you've gone through a breakup.
Okay, let's try this. Okay, now we're getting nothing. We're getting no lights at all. I have a feeling the threshold is too high.
You nervous? Who are you? For your test?
No, I was terrified.
I think the threshold is still too high. By default, it came with a threshold of about 5. So let's try the default. There we go.
The only way our society can survive is for each of you in your rightful place. Today you will take a test that will help you discover who you truly are. The future belongs to those who know where they belong. You ready?
Your results were inconclusive.
This was supposed to tell me what to do. We're supposed to trust the test.
Okay, let's try something else. Let's try bringing these down further into the screen. Because I have a feeling that we're picking up a lot of the black bar and we're not getting any light across the top of the screen. So let's try doing it like this. Let's bring these down. So we're averaging the pixel colors further into the screen. Yeah, that looks better. Immediately.
They call it divergent. You can't let them find out about you. They're always watching. You have to hide, or they'd never expect to find you.
Welcome to Dallas. Two stages of training. First is physical. Push your bodies to the breaking point. You're never gonna win, not like that.
It's good to know.
Keep tension here, okay? The second is mental. Face your worst fears and conquer them.
You made a mistake choosing Thomas. We'll find out about you.
I know what you are. It's been a long time since I can trust anyone. I want to be just one thing. I want to be brave. I'm selfless and intelligent and honest and kind. If you want to survive, follow me.
Divergents threaten the system. It won't be safe until they're removed. We have to fight back.
Ready.
Okay, that's pretty cool. I'm going to close this video up now, because it's been getting quite, we've been recording for quite a long time. So, just want to say thank you guys for watching, and this has been the LightPack, backed on Kickstarter. So yeah. If you guys also got one of these, I hope you have fun setting them up. It has been quite fun. I'm just playing with my camera settings as well while I'm talking to you guys, so please bear with me. There we go. Okay. So, thank you for watching, and goodbye.